Dennis Cirkin, the one and only. What a brilliant game. Sunderland beat West Brom 2-1. Lyndon Gooch driving at the defence, hooking it into danger. Dennis Cirkin leaps into the heavens. A solid header. Cirkin again, driving himself. Pritchard 1-2, and then slamming it into the back of the net. All 3 points, climbing into six. It's in our hands to lose now. And my choice for man of the match has to be